I'll give you an example. All the Wi-Fi routers that are currently bought globally, maybe 80% of them are manufactured in China. And they're manufactured by companies that are indirectly owned by the Chinese government. So the UK government came out with a policy that any hardware that is bought, and usually it's a Chinese manufactured hardware, it is first sent to a lab where it is kind of analyzed and checked so that to make sure that nothing is being transmitted back to the Chinese government. Because imagine all the Wi-Fi routers in your house, in your office, in the airport, in this hotel, all of them, if they are transmitting data back to the Chinese manufacturer or the government, imagine the amount of data that the government is going to have. Right? So already the governments globally are starting to worry about it. But as consumers, as ordinary citizens, what can we potentially do? My suggestion is don't use the default browser. Download, say, a Google Chrome or some other browser and use it. But the problem is you have to choose. Do you want to share your data with the Chinese government or do you want to share it with Google?